Let me share something with you. Cassidy is worth $1 million, but he will be battling again before he gets $1 million, especially in this climate. He's a smart man. Cassidy's a smart man. He's not a fool. He wants to get these battles. And look what he's doing when he's getting these battles. From a business perspective, look what he's doing for battle rap. Even when he comes in the ring with the entertainment and all that. We could see him get $1 million. Because Chubby Jake said he's going to be the first one to get $1 million. Right? So we could definitely see Cassidy getting $1 million off a battle. Is it going to be this year? No. In the future, yeah. But right now, Cassidy's got a plan. And it's actually helping the culture. See what I'm saying? It's feeding the culture with knowledge and opportunity. So he's not going to ask for $1 million this year. It's going to work with the league owners. You know, of course, they need to have it in their budget. You see what I'm saying? So it's a business at the end of the day, and Cassidy knows that. So it's not going to ask ARP for $1 million right now or Smack for $1 million right now. Everybody's just rebounding from this COVID situation. So, and battle rap kept on going, but you know, in the small room settings and all that. But once we get to them big stage settings once again, you can have more people off the gates and the pay-per-views. Once everything goes back to normal 100%, and all the events are pretty much on big stage and not these small rooms, that's when we're going to see Cassidy get that $1 million.